Yes, you are. How bad you yawning?
Not. Get out.
Alright, let's get to where we gotta get. What do you want me to take? You want me to take Woodward or go back our normal way?
Go back.
Okay.
No,
I don't know if they decide to close it down or not. We gotta look in online to see if Ferndale pulled their license. If Ferndale pulled their license, then they will have to evict all the people and they're gonna tear it down. And that has been there since.
No, it's dead.
I'd say the 1950s.
Last day
Uncle Jim worked there was in like 81, 82. Aunt Carol had bought the bar on the one side and had that open. You know what the name of it was? It was called Carolyn's Red Garter Saloon. And Uncle Jim, he cleaned it. At night when it closed, and Uncle Jim opened it at 7 o'clock in the morning.
Ghost.
And served drinks there until the regular barmaid came in at
Bubbles.
Nine.
Bubbles.
By barrels.
Yes. Bubbles.
Yes.
Bubbles.
They'll come get them all out.
All. By all barrels.
Yes.
Come.
By all barrels.
Come.
Yes.
Come.
And the cones. Cone.
Come.
With an N. Cone.
Cone.
It's C-O-N-E. Say cone. So they gotta come get all the heavy cones. And the barrels.
Forgot to turn those off.
Yeah, they forgot to turn the lights off in there. It's wasted energy. And who are we to talk? We've got a million lights.
Two cars. Two cars.
Yes, two cars. They took them off, remember?
Forgot two cars.
Are they still in there working on them?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, those has been gone, then they must have brought them back.
Bubbles.
Bye, barrels.
Bubbles.
Yes.
Bubbles.
See you later, barrels.
Truck. Truck.
What?
Truck.
The truck?
Bubbles.
Yes, they'll take the trucks out.
Bubbles.
Bye, barrels. And the cones. All the trucks will take all that stuff out, don't worry.
Nut. Nut.
Bye, lights.
Nut.
They took our light out here.
Scoop.
Last year when they closed that school year, it's actually right. Oh, I see a light way down there. That means our trainee might be coming. That one CXX? CSX.
Not. Get out.
Not. They took that out, honey, when the school closed. That's your Wi-Fi, my love.